ready yet. Hold on. Let me make sure we're connected this time. Let's see. Perfect. Okay, we're good. We are set to go. Oh, Laura's on. Hi, Laura.
Hi.
Hi. Can you say hi, Tess?
Hi.
Hi. Welcome to Now Serving, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for joining us. We have some country music playing in the background. It's Friday, so we're good. Rye, why don't you tell us what's going on?
I'm Ryan.
Uh-huh.
She's Mommy. This is Tessa.
And then we have Tessa. So, and Max here too, actually. Mackenzie, say hi.
Hi.
Mackenzie's in the background. She's playing with her dolls right now, and we don't want to interrupt all the fun. So she's going to come in and help us do some seasonings in a little bit.
Yeah.
So this is an easy recipe, super fun summer recipe. It's vegan because we had some people wanting some vegan stuff. So, but you could certainly make it with steak or chicken or something on the side if you wanted to as a main course. So let me see. Hi. Oh, hi, Corey. Sorry. Oh, and hey, Dan. Hi, Missouri. Okay, sorry, I want to make sure we're saying hi to everyone because last time we had so many issues with the camera, we couldn't really say hi and all that good stuff. So, let's get started. We have our cucumbers. We have three of the Persian cucumbers.
We started cutting some.
Riley's going to peel them for us. Tessa, can you chop up our parsley and our cilantro?
Now.
You're good at this. Let me give you your little Curious Chef knife. Remember how we do it? Like this. Wait. Like this, remember?
Yeah.
Perfect. I'm going to start cutting up our tomatoes. We have some little cherry tomatoes. We're just going to cut them in half. We just need a cup of those. We have our red wine vinegar, our olive oil. Oh, she's going to just pick them apart and then I'll chop it up. That's totally fine. We have our chickpeas over here. We rinsed them out. If you are cooking along with us, you might want to go ahead and rinse out your chickpeas. We have our feta cheese ready to go. I'm going to cut our tomatoes in half once and I'm just going to throw them in our cup. Mac, you're going to come in and help us do our seasonings when it's time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. So the seasoning is just red pepper, oregano, salt and pepper, some cumin, and actually I think that's it. It's pretty basic stuff. So we should be set. We have our garlic. We made this recipe a couple days ago just as a trial run, and it came out so good. So I really hope you guys are cooking with us at home. Tess, what are you doing over there? You're just breaking it up? That's fine. That's totally fine. And then I'll come through and chop it again. So, and Rye, your cucumbers are good?
Yeah, this is the first one. I'm almost
done. And then do you want to cut it or do you want me to?
I want to.
Okay. And then what we're going to do is we are just going to take all of our vegetables and everything that we're chopping up, and we're gonna put it in this bowl here, and then we're gonna add our olive oil and our red wine vinegar, and we're gonna toss it all, put it in a big serving dish, and that's it. It's like super, super simple recipe, perfect for the pool, which we're gonna hit the pool later today, because it's
supposed, we all be done.
If everyone's good, that's right, Mac. If everyone's good.
And we also did two ice creams.
Two ice creams?
No, it was ice cream with a pizza chow.
Okay. So here's our cup of cherries, if you can take a look.
Super. Tomato cherries.
Cherry tomatoes. We're going to pour those in there.
I thought Tessa's going to
pour. Well, Tessa's going to pour our cheese in there. She's going to put our chickpeas. Tessa's doing a really good job of just getting in there with her hands and getting all of our parsley and cilantro set. But yeah, we're gonna take this to the pool later because it's supposed to cool down a lot later this week before it heats up again. So this is probably going to be our last pool day, at least for maybe 4 or 5 days. Tessa, that looks...
I'm all done.
You are all done over there?
Yeah.
Yeah. you were going to throw the peelings away. Good idea. So Tess, let's move this stuff over here, and then I'm going to run through it with a knife.
Can I get the trash can open?
Leave the trash can. Yeah, so you can put all your peelings in there.
Yeah, so you don't have to keep opening it.
Yes. Okay, I'm going to put our garlic in our bowl.
Mom, I got my
You are doing an excellent job, Tessa. So I'm going to just go through and chop up our parsley and cilantro a little bit more. Tessa did a super good job. And all of our seasonings are dry, like the dry oregano, the red pepper, the cumin, except for we are using fresh parsley and fresh cilantro. So we will add that to our bowl. Good job. Now Tessa, if you want, what you could do, which would be a huge help, is can you add our feta cheese to this bowl? Thank you. Great job. So I hope everyone has a fun weekend planned.
Because we do.
Because we kind of, well, I'll be honest, we don't really have too much going on, and with all this quarantine stuff, there's not too many options. Yeah, you go ahead and pour this in.
No, I will.
Yes, you will. Good job, Tessa. That's awesome. I'll put this in the sink. But we are going to get some more gardening in this weekend. I'm so thrilled. Things are starting to really, we're going to do these after Riley puts in the cucumbers. Okay. Things are really starting to take off in the garden, so it's exciting. Get some more gardening in this weekend.
I'm doing this.
You're doing like I told you, yeah. So we're just, you put the pointy part of your knife down. Yeah, that's perfect, right? Awesome.
It's actually easier.
It's really a lot easier if we do it that way. Good job, babe. So I also wanted to just kind of throw out there that some people have asked and inquired about some of the outfits I've been wearing, some of the jewelry. Clearly, I'm not a fashion model by any means, but I have been getting a lot of stuff from Lane 51 Boutique. It's a super cute boutique. You can get stuff online. They're actually located in Pennsylvania, but once a week, Laura does a whole like virtual happy hour. She tries on new styles. It's just... Yes, now you can put this stuff in one at a time. Anyway, it's a really fun, I mean, especially again with all this quarantine stuff, if you're not able to get out there and do a lot of shopping, you can go online, have a cocktail and shop. Super fun, there's no pressure to buy or anything like that. Whoa! But it's a really good time. And so she's actually doing a happy hour today at 3:30. Well, you can do some sprinkles. Mac, did you want to come do the seasonings? Come on, baby. We promised Mac she can do this part. So Riley, why don't you hold it? Yeah, bring your stool over, Mac. I'll kind of get out of the way. But anyway, she's doing a virtual happy hour today, 3:30 Pacific Standard Time and 6:30 on the East Coast. But that's kind of what we're going to be doing later. It's kind of a whole online Instagram fun stuff today with us and with her. But follow her, Lane 51 Boutique. Super cute, fun stuff.
Do they have kids' clothes?
Do they have kids' clothes? I honestly wish they had a kids' line because it's super, super fun. And the only problem is I think if there was a kids' line, we would go broke because I would be ordering stuff for you little fashionistas all the time. Okay, let Mac do the rest, and then we're gonna toss it together, and then we're gonna put it in our pretty dish. I love this dish. We got this actually for a wedding present. It's fun for pasta, it's fun for salads. Good job. And then who wants to toss? Tess, do you wanna do some tossing? Okay, well, we want to toss to get the seasonings mixed. So let Riley toss it, and Tessa, then you toss it. Mac, you put all the rest of the seasonings in. And then you can toss it too. We can all take turns tossing. So let me see. Aw, thank you. Hi. Oh, John is. Okay, cool. Hi.
Hi, everyone.
Yay. Oh, Laura said, said maybe someday she'll do a kids clothing line. That would be so awesome. We would totally buy everything. But okay, let someone else toss now.
Yep,
it's Tessa's turn. Tessa, you take this over here and toss it.
I'm gonna get a sip of water.
You get a sip of water. Mac, you finish doing the seasonings.
My toss is done.
Nope, you can do it while she's tossing it so all the seasonings gets everywhere. So then we're not gonna eat this salad right away. We're gonna take it to the pool later. So we're gonna just put it in the refrigerator with some saran wrap over it. Tessa is a tosser. I'll eat this tomato. Anyway, Matthew's turn. Thanks, Tess.
No, I'm not done doing this.
Okay. Here we go. Dump the rest in, baby. And then you can toss. Perfect. But anyway, this salad is so refreshing. It's such a good one. So I really, really hope you guys try it. We posted the recipe on our Instagram. You will get chocolate after we eat lunch for sure. But we posted the ingredients. Sorry, not the recipe. We posted the ingredients.
Bye, Mac.
A snack? Yeah. Let's put this together first.
I have some good milk here.
What? Okay, everyone just ditched me. This is what happens. What happens in your kitchen? This is what happens in ours. But at least they helped. And that's what counts. But this salad looks so good. Like I was saying the other day, my mom and I had this salad for lunch. Then I put some aside, and when Travis came home from work, I grilled a couple pieces of chicken and we served it on top, and it was super good. Let's give a close up of how yummy this looks. Check it out, guys. And how long did that take? That was like what, 15 minutes? Hi, oh hey Georgina, hi Audrey. Valerie said she wants to eat. Yay, I'm so glad. That's awesome. So anyway, super quick and easy.
Hi, Audrey.
Max says, hi, Audrey. We're going to post this on our YouTube as well. And wait, don't stand there, Mac. We don't want to see the back of your head. Stand over here.
Bye.
We're going to say bye to everyone. We're done. That was it.
Bye.
For watching. We're gonna post this and some more stuff on our YouTube soon, and we'll have this recipe on Instagram and YouTube. So thank you so much. Have a great day. Happy Friday. Happy weekend. You may have that, Tessa. You may have it.
Yogurt. And I want Mama.
Yes.
I want this.
Uh-huh.
I want chocolate.
Tessa wants a yogurt. She wants chocolate. She wants ice cream. She's just a little piggy.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, okay.